In this assignment, I'd like you to pay particular attention to the emotions you experience and try to get them onto the page.